بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه من والاه. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. Welcome to episode 2 from Ask Productive Muslim. So in this series we try to answer some of your questions which you've emailed us or you've sent us through Facebook and Twitter. Today's question is from Sister Sarah. She asks, I don't like what I'm studying. I don't find interesting at all. How can I find my interest? Now, Sister Sarah, if you've already been pursuing your studies and you've already reached master's level or even got a degree in your field, I know many people, come, a lot of students come to this almost crisis of conscience where they realize what they've been studying is not really interesting to them anymore. At this stage, I would highly recommend that you consult with your parents and your friends and you speak openly to them about what you're thinking and why you're not finding your studies interesting. Secondly, try to find your strengths. What are the areas that you really, really feel passionate about and you don't mind spending hours doing? Maybe you like graphic designing. Maybe you like to help people in charities. What is it that you're really good at? You don't get tired from doing. So find out your strengths. Once you realize your strengths, volunteer in areas where you can exercise your strengths. So for example, if you're somebody who finds their strengths is in designing, maybe do some design on the side just as a hobby and actually take this hobby very, very seriously. So now you are at the stage where you have your studies and you have this serious hobby. And what I recommend is to live what I call parallel lives. Continue with what you're doing, continue with your studying. Even if you don't find it interesting, just keep going at it. At the same time, take the hobby seriously and see where it leads you. And this way, you have one foot in one thing, you have one foot in the other, and hopefully there'll come a point where you realize whether you really, really want to make the move towards your serious hobby, towards what you're passionate about, or you prefer to stay where you are. So the most important thing is that you don't think that your time is wasted. Don't think that all those years of studying is for nothing. You never know. Maybe what you've studied will actually be useful, will actually be beneficial in one way or the other. Lastly, make sure you make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to always help you and bless you with beneficial knowledge and to also help you to bless you to use your knowledge to serve the ummah inshallah. I hope this answers your question. And Jazakumullah khair for asking. And see you next week. And if anyone have any questions, please send it through Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum.